slower. All right, so this is a G minor line. I'm going to start with the 9, and then I'm going to walk my way up the arpeggio. So I'm going to do hammer on from the A to the B flat, which is like a little D minor shape, which is really nice sound over top of the over top of a G chord. So down the Dorian, and then I'm going to go chromatic B, B flat. So I'm going to go down to the B flat chromatically, all the way down to the A chromatically, and then I'm going to do another little D minor sound. Crossing like G minor tonality, D minor tonality, back and forth. And then I'm going to end on the third of the thing. All right, let's try this. G minor line.